Oh, she's with Bella.
Sister Bella.
Guys, Bella Thorne followed me on Twitter too, so I just want everybody to know that I'm not changed.
Let's get a round
of all the comments will be like, Shane has changed.
Wow. But I'm the same boy.
Biting is gorgeous. Okay.
Awesome. Wow. Do you not look at yourself while you're doing it?
Sure, we can.
Why not? Ooh.
Right?
What do you mean? Oh, this is crazy.
It's not bad, right?
Glad to be here. Thanks. All of my dreams have come. We have internet sensation Josh Peck and me.
No, internet sensation Morgan. Current thriver and flourisher.
Yeah, if you stalk someone for long enough, they might just fall into your traps.
Yeah.
So never lose hope, kids.
I'm in Morgan's house. I'm not allowed to leave. But
the doors are locked. The gate is closed.
But the content will be fire. So what more could you ask for?
My next video, I locked Josh back in my house for 10 days.
Hold on, let me practice the thumbnail. So this is our Coachella wrap-up video because Coachella was this weekend and you really can't escape it.
I would rather spend $400 on something else. Like, I don't have $400.
Like, did you know Chips Ahoy and Oreo have their own ice cream now? Listen.
Be smart with your money, kids.
Do yourself a favor. Whenever you're tempted to go spend a bunch of money on a festival, go buy 2 quarts of Chips Ahoy and bring out the ice cream, please. This is not sponsored, but it should be. I mean, can you believe this?
Look, excuse me. This is Josh, everyone's favorite, the Oreo, and this is Chips Ahoy, me, who people tolerate, but it's like, eh.
Well, I don't know about all that.
And they put them together.
This is better than Coachella right here, but nevertheless. So, have you been bombarded by Coachella posts on your social media? Because I have.
Oh, I try not to think about it because all of those girls are prettier than me, skinnier than me, and richer than me.
Whatever. Those girls are not prettier or anythinger than you.
Thank you, Josh.
I mean, it's all good. Like, I'm glad people are having fun at Coachella.
Are they, though?
I feel like what you're seeing on Instagram is like 2 minutes of their day of like, okay, wait, just look, hold on.
This is the best
part. We're gonna do a photo, ready? 3, 2, 1, go woo. 3, 2, 1,
woo!
Got it.
It's hot. Can we leave yet?
It's hot.
This outfit is itchy.
I did last night watch some of the Beyonce live feed and the woman is just a queen.
Well, everyone
She's just incredible. She was doing this walkout in the beginning and her timing was so flawless. The music was like 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So yeah, Coachella, listen, I'm not like hating. I'm like just sort of like,
This is me.
Can we practice the official faces in the Coachella photos?
I don't know how these girls do these faces. They have to first get their lips somethinged.
Oh, I need these.
Oh, that's incredible. I feel so good about that.
You have to like touch your hair subtly and like wear something that you shouldn't necessarily be wearing in public.
Yeah, you have to take your shirt off and be like...
Or the lip bite.
And cut whatever you have off. Like if I was a boy at Coachella, I'd have to cut this into a crop top and have like little frills.
Yeah.
You know?
You could wear those shorts.
Yeah, I could wear my frilled shorts.
Okay, first and foremost, I mean, I feel like this is like the token photo.
Oh yeah, the Ferris wheel photo. It's like, if you're at Coachella, you can't not post that photo.
Right.
Okay, think about the person that's on top of this Ferris wheel, looking down at her, like, and she's like, then the whole Ferris wheel just starts like rolling off.
I'm like on the Ferris wheel with my churro. This is fine. When is the weekend for Bernie?
No. Wait, what's her caption? 05. Whoa.
Don't know what I'm smiling about, but all I know is that me and my double chin are beyond blessed to be at Coachella. That does kill me a little bit. And like, I wish someone would just put out a really straightforward caption like, this was my hottest photo. Like, this was the photo where I looked best. I got nothing else.
People plan their workout schedules around Coachella. Like, 7 months before, they don't.
Right.
7 months?
Yeah, people go crazy for Coachella.
I don't know if I could not eat for 7 months.
Can you imagine just like the in and out, like the fast food restaurants on the route out of Coachella on Sunday night? Yeah. Everyone's just like,
everyone's like, it's
three beans. This has been 4 months of starvation. Oh my god. I just hate that people can't own
you
it.
It's like when I talk crap, I don't know if you talk, say swear words. If you talk crap, then I can put them down and it doesn't really mean anything.
It's your hater blockers.
Yeah.
The fanny pack, can we talk about that for a second? Because the fanny pack is like a very big Coachella staple.
Right.
Which is like, here's a good question. What would you put in your fanny pack? I'll start my inhaler. Morgan?
Cheez-Its.
Well, I'd also like to note that they're calling them waist bags because fanny packs don't sound as cool, so they're being trendy with the rebranding of waist bags. I have chapstick, yeah. Little mini shooters.
Yeah. Don't people put like drugs in those? Isn't that what they're for?
Hopefully not, if they want to go to heaven. all right, I mean...
Well, honestly, we're gonna recreate this photo next year. I'm gonna be on Morgan's shoulders.
I love being the big boss. Cheer camp, they never picked me for the flyer, let me tell you that.
I mean, yeah, they're beautiful. They look like they're having an incredible time. He's wearing a shirt that says Samsung, which is probably his favorite electronics company. I've heard Coachella has great food.
That melted the second after it was taken.
Right. If you had milk bar ice cream,
no. That is,
it's cereal milk ice cream. So it tastes like the bottom of the cereal milk when it's like Lucky Charms.
So they
like,
soak it in cereal first? Or the, do you think they like, I don't think they actually do that.
Something happens.
It looks great.
Here, another waist bag. But I really, and this might be one of my favorite looks.
Oh, waist bag. As in it's a, I thought you meant waist bag is like a trash can.
No.
Quick question. We've all been deciding what we would have in
our fanny packs?
Yes.
Waist bag.
Waist
bag.
That's
so funny. I was literally thinking I could put so many like treats in there.
I said Cheez-Its.
I said my inhaler.
Chapstick.
Are inhalers flammable? Like, could you like
blow and?
Because that's maybe. Coachella trick.
Check this out, the weekend. Who's a star boy now?
He's like Selena used to do that all the time.
I'm sorry. Shane,
how did you find a picture of me?
I can't believe it.
What is the balloon say?
He's my hero.
Gypsy.
Can you go to his legs?
Shane!
What? No, they literally are my legs.
That's what Shane does. Every time we're walking anywhere, he compares the stranger's legs to his legs.
Really?
Yeah.
Shane, my legs are bigger than your legs.
Shane, you and I both
don't do this. Legs. Me and my friend have measured each other's legs and it gets dark.
I mean, I have black pants on, but...
We could have a competition.
No, I have smaller legs.
I don't know.
Welcome to who has the biggest legs.
I think you guys are very similar. Like, you're the same height, too. Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that ham.
No,
look at that.
Shane has some thickies, but half of it's muscle.
Yeah, this is all.
Yeah,
muscle.
Totally.
I just want them to adopt me. Oh no, okay, ready?
Whoa.
All right.
Oh.
That's me.
Oh, with your pants on the ground. I love that song. I downloaded it.
Do people do shit on the grass?
Coachella says that. I like how we changed up the thing and put the waist bag on his arm bag.
Around the old shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he identifies his arm as a waist.
That would be sweet.
Don't body part shame him.
What about that?
You're tan.
That might be worse.
Yeah.
I was in my mom's old lady swim club. vintage lady.
They're not
swim. Vintage.
Sorry, gals.
Bro, he hashtagged Brochella.
Brochella. Here, I'll just pull that down. I don't want people to get distracted. Yes.
Ooh.
That's my idea.
Is that mac and cheese?
Oh my god.
They ruined it with the egg.
No.
No, eggs are very on trend.
With mac and cheese?
Yeah, the combination's a little confusing.
I'd let it happen. The 8 a.m. burger.
Yeah.
They needed to
put up to that?
I woke up at 11.
We have Sister James right here. You have to react to Sister James.
Yeah. The ultimate shister.
Serving looks, honestly.
That's unbelievable.
I love how the back of his thing says woman.
I don't even need to compare my legs to that because they're not.
His leg is one of half of my arm.
His makeup's killing it. He has a Louis Vuitton scarf. He's there for the photos.
He really is slaying the game. Coachella Ninja.
He put the knife because he knew that he's slaying.
Oh, there's a video.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
My ball would fall out. Not my, that would be fine, but my ball. Yeah.
All right, Josh, let's see your remake.
Whoa.
Hold on, let me just see if that hurts.
Yeah. What if you ripped your pants?
Oh man, I should have warmed up.
What do you think it's like to be young? Oh, what is it like to be
young? Please tell us.
Well, if you're asking me, who's an expert on being young, I don't know what it's like to be young. I consider a crazy Saturday night not wearing my retainers.
I wear a mouth guard.
Really?
Crazy. I haven't grinded my teeth in months. I just love the sound of my mouthpiece going in. I'm like, thank God I'm married. Because it sounds like...
Oh, when you like slide and you're like...
Yeah. I'll text you your thumbnail. I got it for you. She looks good.
Yeah, she looks incredible.
Wow, I think James did her makeup.
Oh, she's with Bella.
Sister Bella.
Guys, Bella Thorne followed me on Twitter too, so I just want everybody to know that I'm not changed.
Let's get a round of
applause. The comments were like, Shane has changed.
But I'm the same boy.
I'm not sad I'm not at Coachella.
Morgan?
Well, we got to eat spicy noodles all morning, so I guess I'm fine.
Enough said. Shane?
Why would I go to Coachella when my face is already a desert?
Thank you, guys. Enjoy the rest of your week. See you next week for another Coachella wrap-up. Morgan Jesus.